You know, for a brief moment, I thought I'd actually be able to start on time for once. That did not happen. All right, come on up, little dog. Oh my god, she is so excited right now. She is so excited for Bloodborne! Yes! Alright, that's looking, kinda wonky. Oh well. So, little dog, how you feeling? You excited for Bloodborne? Are you excited for Bloodborne? You're excited about something. I'm gonna get hair all over my brand new shirt, yeah. Amanda got this shirt for me yesterday. Very cool. Murder of Crows from Bioshock Infinite. So I'm wearing that today, but she is gonna get... This little dog is gonna get hair all over it, so... Sorry, Amanda. Alright. So, last we left our hero, Carl Fredrickson. We were doing something I actually don't remember, so... Gonna have to find out. Let me check, let's see if this computer is still connected. Another test. Are we still connected to chat? Yes, cool. Sometimes it loses connection for some reason. Awesome. So, we're going to continue from wherever the hell it was I left off. I don't know where that was, but whatever, we're going to find out together. All right, I was in the dream, apparently. What was I doing, though? Oh, right, I just made it to the woods. Nice. So, I think I've already repaired everything. Good. Can I fortify anymore? Nope. Okay. So. Oh, that's right. I also got the flame spitter, I think it's called. Nice. So, let's go to the woods. Forbidden Woods? Is that it? I think it is. Let me check something real quick. That's not looking too good. Why is that not looking too good? Huh. Oh well. Back to a full screen preview. Little dog, I don't know why you're so excited to be here while I'm playing Bloodborne. Anyway, let's see how quickly I can kill the crows with my new flame spitter. Nope, that's not the flame spitter. Alright, I can kill them, Oh, no, that didn't kill it. Oh, that sucks. What about you? Okay, no, that worked out okay. I'm not sure if I'm going to use the flame spitter, to be honest. But I'm going to keep it handy, just in case. Alright, you. I'm tired of trying to parry people and just screwing it up when I don't have to. Try to shoot me? Man in yellow hat? I think not. So how are you guys doing? In fact, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go put on a breathe right, because I can hardly breathe. Hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, little dog, I'm back. I swear to God, I have to wear these breathe rights, it feels like, all day, every day. Otherwise, I just have trouble speaking, and I have trouble breathing, and it sucks. I think I might need, like, surgery to correct my nose or something. But, anyway. Let's actually get some stuff done. Alright. I'm just gonna kill everything for now. I don't know. I know basically where I'm supposed to be going! Fuck. And I just realized I don't have the death counter script active. Let me activate that. Can't believe I forgot about that. Let's see here. Streaming. Where's my streaming folder? Come on. There we go. Death script is active. Cool. That didn't update, did it? Did that just update? I think it did. Oh well. I'll find out next time. Might have been too fast for me. Screw you, Landcrow. I do not care about your existence, even in the slightest. I've also got sunflower seeds, but I'm not eating them right now. I don't know why. I'm almost always eating sunflower seeds when I stream. Oh, he's got a sword too? Since when? Huh. Well, let's go this way. Little dog, you can try to get comfy all you want. You know I'm gonna get up in about 5 minutes anyway. This guy. You don't get to take me down again. Hell no. Blood vial. Alright. Let's see. That's a one-way drop. There's an item over there and I want it, so I'm gonna go for that. Ooh, there's two items over there and I want them. There's also two enemies. And two dogs, okay. Three items. Two dogs. Couple enemies. No problem. I can take down the dogs with a single shot, apparently. That is something I didn't expect. Oh, you got a sword. Or a shield. I'm sorry. Not a sword. Very different. Oh, someone's throwing oil bombs at me. That's not cool. Where's this asshole throwing oil bombs at me? Oh, there's two of them. Okay, one down. Two down. You do not get to kill me with that fire. I don't know how long it takes for oil bombs to wear off, but I hope it's fast. Quicksilver bullets, alright. Twin bloodstone shards. Blood vial. Nothing all that big. I mean, the bloodstone shards are nice, but they're not that great. Sunflower seeds, though. These are great. Little dog, you have to get up yet again. While I move this trash can here so I can spit out my seeds. Unintentionally dirty sounding, but whatever. Come on! Whoop! Alright, little dog. Sunflower seeds. Sorry. I gave you plenty of stuff to eat earlier. Ah! Oh, I love sunflower seeds.
So not a lot's happened since the last time I streamed. Yeah. I don't really have anything to say. Other than not much has happened. I've been playing Bloodborne more. What? Oh, right, my echoes. I don't know how I forgot about those. Okay. That drop was painful. Did it lead me to anything good, though? Oh, yeah, it did. One of these things that carry shards. Oh, it got three of them. Nice. Okay. Not bad. You know, I was strongly considering using the PlayStation to actually stream to YouTube while I did this, just sort of increase the potential audience. I'm not quite sure how well that would work out, though. I want to give it a shot, though. Maybe next stream. I wish there was an easy way to find out just how much it would affect my, my bandwidth. Or my available bandwidth. Oh, not dead. Alright. I was certain that would have killed him. That's a trap. I know goddamn well that's a trap. I've fallen for that one before. I barely remembered in time, too. Oh, come on. There we go. Beast blood pellet. Man, these things are garbage. I don't get the point of them. Oh, goddammit! Alright, fine. Where am I now? I honestly have no idea. Let me find out. Is there a door I can open? No. Oh! Baddies. That's another trap. I'm well aware of your traps, game. God damn it. What's up, jerk? You walked straight into that, man. You can't blame me for it. Can I break this by throwing rocks at it? The answer is no. Oh, shit! He's gonna push me into that. No goddamn thank you. If I push a corpse onto it, will it... Oh, goddamn it! Now someone's throwing Molotovs at me? From where? You! God damn it. You there! Come over here, I want you to fall into the pit. Oh, you'll work. Into the pit! Ah, they're not triggering the trap! Fear fall. Yeah, I know. They are not triggering the trap. So enemies don't trigger the trap, only I can. That sucks. Man, you're shooting so predictable, man. Why are all these guys wearing yellow clothes? Why would they wear yellow? Nope. Hello. Yeah, there's a trap right here that I do not want to trigger. See that thing? That thing would have fallen on me. In fact, can I knock that down? That'd be cool. Man, what the hell is the point of pebbles? You can't goddamn do anything with them. Oh shit! Oh, nearly fell through. I nearly fell down the trap I was just talking about for the last, like, 5 minutes. Alright, so let's put on the hand lantern. I want to actually get some light on this. Okay, can't break through that door. That's fine. There's another door open right here. Aha! Item. More beast blood pellets. Man, these things suck! Why do I keep getting them? What is the point of these? Because I can't figure it out. Alright, have I been this way before? Nope. Oh, god damn it! Oh, another item. Pungent Blood Cocktail. Man, these all suck! Why would anyone use any of these items? Pungent Blood Cocktail, maybe, because you can get people to... you can lure people with them. Everything else, though, is garbage. Wow. Holy crap. That Molotov does a ton of damage. Oh, am I walking around in oil? Is that why? This is oil, isn't it? Oh, I need to get out of here. Oh, crap, he's not dead. There we go. Blood some shards, blood vial, cool. Someone's shooting at me. From where, though? Yeah, that is oil. Okay. Blood some shards, nice. Twin blossom again, nice. Game, why are you giving me nice items? It worries me. Where the hell am I now? Have I been here before? Oh, I have. I was just over here. Cool. So I unlocked a shortcut, so I don't have to walk through the oil again. That's handy. But what about... ah, screw it. Let's kill these guys first. Oh, god damn it! That bullet hurt so badly! These guys have leveled up considerably. These yellow-garbed guys are way stronger than before. Okay, if I recall correctly, there's a cannon somewhere around here that I can use to blow up something. I don't, actually don't remember what. I just remember that there's a cannon that I can actually turn around and fire. I think I have to go up there. So let's go up there. Up. Alright, can't go that way. Maybe if I jump. Nope, definitely not. What about through here? Have I been through here before? Nope. There's an item. I would not have left that there. Jerk! You're gonna die. Oh, god damn it! I got shot. There we go. I hear a beast. I don't see a beast. Oh, there he is. Just had to look harder. There's the cannon! Okay, that would have killed me. I'm glad that missed and hit my enemy. Is there a way up there? There has to be. Oh, goddamn. Okay, cool. I was stuck for a moment. All right. Stupid cannon. Have I been in this room? Probably. Kill the man at the cannon. There we go. Operate device. Are there any enemies around here? I don't know. Operate device. Nothing but the dead here. Yeah, okay. I guess I can't operate that the way I thought I did. What made me think I could turn that around? Oh well. I just shattered a wheelbarrow by rolling into it. Shattered, by the way. It fell apart. I didn't break it. It flew into pieces. Alright, enemies in here. That's cool, whatever. If I go around this way, I'll be fine, because the other way has a hole in the floor. You there! Good sir! Whoa! You have way more health than I thought you would have had. Oh shit! That's why! Snake people! I forgot about these guys! Oh shit, I only have 4 Molotovs? Well, I'm using one now. Oh, you're still alive? Bullshit! Okay. So something I got to see, but I didn't realize while I was fighting that guy, he's afraid of fire. Because he backed off from me, and I think that the reason why he was backing off was because of my lantern. I think he's afraid of fire. So I'm gonna pull out the flame spitter and try that. I might be just talking out my ass and I'm reading into things that I shouldn't be, but I think he's afraid of fire. Is there anything over here? Nope. Okay, cool. I think this is the way I'm actually supposed to go. Yeah. So let's see what's down here. A room! With an inoperable device. Okay. What is that noise? Sounds like wind. Oh, it is wind. Because I'm up top, I get it. Oh, fuck. Really? Oh, I'm okay, never mind. Okay, if I drop down onto that thing, is it gonna kill me? Or is there something down there? I think there might be something down there. Forgetting about this attack. I forgot that I had it. Man, I'm dumb. Oh, hey, a ladder. I keep forgetting that the two-handed weapons, if you press L2, you actually have a third attack. Rather than just the heavy and the light attack. Alright, how do I get over there? Oh, like that. Perfect. Actually, let's pull out the Hunter's Torch, because this is getting annoying. I can't see a damn thing until I'm right on top of it. Alright, if I drop down, I can collect that item. And I will, but not until I've explored what's through here. The rooftop. Okay. Poison knife. Oh, this guy.
Whoa. Blimey. Don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars. You're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast?
I hate this guy.
Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in my boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens? Oh, yeah, of course not. This whole place is full. It's the curse of...
This guy, I made the mistake of letting him know about Odin Chapel. Why is that a mistake? Because he's an incredibly powerful beast who enjoys his beasthood. He enjoys ripping people apart. He just looks like a normal guy right now. He isn't, so I'm gonna burn him. What? Yep.
Have you got a screw loose? Or is it your animal intuition? You hunters have got more blood on your hands.
Fuck, I fell. Alright, I'm alive, though. Is he gonna jump down after me? Yeah, I knew you were gonna turn into a beast. I don't remember him being a dark-colored beast, though. He was a white beast when I fought him. Like, his fur was white. I don't know what's up with that. Is there a ladder here? Because I fell down last time. There is no ladder here. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I can go underneath and there's something there, but I'm not willing to risk 4,100 echoes. Or 41,000 echoes. If I die... No, if I'm able to spend these, I will go find out if there's something underneath. But until then, I'm not going to be willing to do that. Alright, time to go kill that guy. Hold on. I'm going to pull out the oil urn and I'm going to hit him with that. Oh, he's got electric hands too. Look at that. Holy crap. He's got magic. Okay. Let me back off for a bit. Do I have any equipment that has magic, that has bolt resistance? I do. Cool. Can I equip that? What about here? Oh, that is some nice bolt resistance there, but this is better. Hunter gloves. I'm already wearing the thing that gives me the best bolt resistance. Alright, so I am equipped to fight this guy with the best chance of success. Oil urn, and then fire. That did not do shit. Okay. New plan. New plan. I don't think he's afraid of fire. So let's go for knives. I got a bunch of poison knives recently. Yeah. I don't think he'll be hurt much by bolt paper, but fire paper might be helpful. So let's use the... I don't have it equipped. Why don't I have it equipped? Let's equip it. Fire paper. There we go! Bring it on now, you son of a bitch. And I just jumped off to my death. Fuck. Alright. Alright. Well, that sucked. Now I need to get all the way back there. I get a feeling that this flame spitter was a real waste of my echoes. Just a gigantic, massive waste. I don't know if that guy's gonna be there anymore, though. Last time when I told him about Odin Chapel, he went in there and killed everybody. Oh, fuck, I hit the trap! How did that not kill me? That is impressive. That was impressive. Just lucky, but it was still impressive. Is there someone here, Zoe? Get him! You're not gonna bark? Go get him! Yeah. time. God damn it. What do I get for walking away? 41,000 echoes. Gone in an instant. And another dollar. Great. God damn it. Again, what a waste. How are my weapons doing? I'm doing fine. Duration's good. Or durability, whatever. I walk away, and I lose all that progress. That's what I get for getting up. God damn, it's gonna be so much of a pain to get all that back. Oh shit. Well, that's not good. Oh, he's on top of me now. Great. Oh, god damn it, I'm gonna die again, aren't I? I'm just gonna try to bring him in here where they can't surround me. God damn! There's land crows in here. Let's take them down. Okay, you jerk are gonna die right here. Any more of these guys? Yep. Oh my god, why? Right, these oil-throwing jerks. Forgot about them. Oh, you are mine! Well, that still sucks, because I'm still out a ton of echoes. Oh, there's another one. Oh no, you're still there! You're trapped there, aren't you? I think he's trapped there. Otherwise he would've... God damn it, he dropped an item and I can't get it. Otherwise he would've come down. Wait, why am I going this way? This way includes a huge fall. I don't want to do that. I can just walk in. I know where the trap is. I can avoid it. No, you don't. Oh, son of a bitch. Yes, he does. Oh, god damn it! That sucked. Ah. Sunflower seeds, though. I can suck on these. God damn it. I was doing well. Well, no, I wasn't. No, I wasn't, actually. Man, I made it so far, and now I can't get there anymore. Let's run over here. Smack that guy. Nope, I'm gonna miss. Gonna let him come to me. There we go. God damn it. Things were going okay, and then I started playing like an idiot. Things were going so good. Oh, god damn it! Why no air attack? And I'm gonna die here. Yep. That did not end well. Shining coins. Ooh. Alright, so. Let's not die like that again. Easy to say, hard to do. But I'm not gonna die like that again. Oh, god damn it! Let's just use the regular sword. Just for a little while, see if I do any better. Actually, no, let's not. I like having that massive stagger. There we go. Alright, you jerks, I'm taking you down this time. There's the airdrop! Oh, and I didn't hit anybody, of course. And I'm dead again. Are you goddamn joking me? What the hell is cold blood? Okay. Oh, no, you don't. Not again. Now give me those bullets you've got. Good. I'm moving on. Oh, good. He has my echoes. That's fine. He is easy to kill. Okay, dogs. Do you see me? One of them did. Bring it on, dog. Why am I not getting him in a single strike anymore? I was getting him in a single strike before. How about you? Yes! Oh, that went so well. Yes! This is going so much better than before. That was top notch. Oh, someone's still alive. Where is he? Hi there. He won't be alive for very long, trust me. What a tell ya. I'm feeling like I'm back on top now. I'm not, but I'm feeling like it. I just need to stop making stupid mistakes. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, I can walk in if I avoid the trap. So I'm going to avoid the trap. Actually, I can walk around, too. I think there's something over here that I didn't get last time. Yeah, there is. Look at that. Items. Who's with this lantern?
Oh. Glory be. You know not the vanquish. The hours of the night are many. And the beat, not even death, offers solace. A most frightful. But step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral. The gift of the Godhead. Yes.
Oh no! This is the guy who gives me the stone so that I survive.
Not even death offers seek you the gift.
Now I can survive, you know, the god attacking me. I kept talking about that, and now I can survive it. Awesome. Now I can go to the Nightmare Land. I don't know what it's called, but I just call it the Nightmare Land. What's in here? Ooh, that looks ominous. Alright, I better stop running. I don't want to fall down somewhere or activate a trap. What the hell is in here? I remember this place, barely. Okay. Big guy. I think this hurts me? Yep, poison. I'll have to come back to here, because I don't think I can make it through. Not with my current equipment and stats. I'll come back to that. I think there might actually be a lantern around here somewhere. I hope there's a lantern around here somewhere, because that would be just top-notch. Let's see. I might be wrong. Probably wrong. Landcrow! Hello! Goodbye. A ladder. Okay. Let's go on top of this building. Item. Cool. Landcrow! Not cool. Holy crap! Nice! What is this? Oh, Landcrow, that's gonna kill me. Can't pause while these guys are around. Hold on. There we go. Okay. White church hat. Oh! That offers some pretty good magic and elemental resistance. Nice. That's not bad. Alright, if I keep going around... Dog! Oh, god damn it! Another dog! Is this really that far removed from the area I was just in? Bagman! Gotta worry about this guy. Bring it on, Bagman. He said bring it on. Oh, come on. Bagman. Magic attack? No. Bagman. Damn it, too late. Too early. Why am I so bad at this? Bagman. There we go. Finally, eviscerate him. Yes, that was close. There we go. Okay, there's no going through this door. Small cemetery, okay. Open door. Anyone in here, though? Nope. Beast roar, what the hell is that? One of the hidden hunter tools made by Irreverent Izzy. Borrow the strength of a terrible undead dark beast, if only for a moment, to blast surrounding foes with the force of a roaring beast. The indescribable sound is broadcast with the caster's own vocal cords, which begs the question, which terrible things lurk in the... Wait, what? What? Are you serious? Hold on. Do I have to scream at my game in order to make that work? Headset to my controller. No, I can't. As the items require... Oh. I can't use it because I need more arcane bonus. Got it. I have practically nothing in arcane, so I can't use it. Oh, god damn it. What the hell? Operate device. What does this do? Does this just close the gate? Yes, it does. The device is not currently operable. Okay. Here we go. Now, where the hell does this lead? Dude, I'm in an entirely different place than I was earlier. Blue elixir. I don't know if I want to be here. Oh, wait.
Not even death.
I was just here. So I had to go all the way around just to open up this gate? Or prevent it from being closed on me? Okay. Where the hell am I going? I guess I can go up here. Okay, so I'm back near the start, but I'm on the rooftops. Apparently they have stuff on the rooftops. Is that guy in the floor? That guy's in the floor! That's not fair! Dude's in the floor! How the hell am I supposed to fight that? I can't even lock on to him. Maybe I can leap attack him? Nope. I missed. Maybe I just missed. Hold on, let me try that again. Okay, I can leap attack him. Get out of the goddamn floor! Nope, someone's got Molotovs. This dick. Oh, I know where I am now. I'm on that little overpass where these assholes were throwing Molotovs at me while I was standing in the oil. Okay, now I know where I am. There is a way up here. Wow, that was a lot of Molotovs. And also only one... Oh, never mind, I can just drop down here. Never mind, I still have to drop down into there. So let's do a drop attack on this idiot. Because I don't have to worry about Molotovs anymore. I can just kill him. There we go. Oh, god damn it. Zombie thing, piss off. Another one. Okay. Now I just need to find my way back to that huge beast that has electrical powers that killed me last time. If he's still there. I hope he's still there. If he's not, I really hope he didn't make his way to Odin Chapel. God damn it, stop shooting me. I'm coming onto your roof, man. I won't have that. Give me your bullets. There's that guy with the cannon again. You with the bullets, though. You die next. Then the guy with the cannon. Your turn. Alright, is the big beast still up there? I don't see him. Oh, man. I am deathly worried that he is going to kill the people at Odin Chapel. Alright. Does fire scare it? Yes or no? No, he just turns into a snake. That's what was happening. He wasn't backing... Oh, shit! He wasn't backing away from me or anything. He was just turning into a snake. Great. Hello, snake man. God damn it, I hate this guy. The problem is I'm gonna have to deal with a lot of them in a little bit. Once I get to the snake people. This guy's just a bad omen of things to come very soon. Alright. Drop down. No problem. I won't be able to get my echoes back, but hey, I've almost got the same number that I lost. Is he dead? Cool. So he has 600 health. Up we go. Oh, please tell me that guy is still there and I don't have to worry about it. Please tell me he didn't find his way to Odin Chapel. Because if he made it to Odin Chapel, I'm going to be pissed. There he is. Perfect. This dick. Let's see how you enjoy poison. I missed that entirely. Man, how do I beat this guy? Seriously, how do I beat him? Is there a trick? Poison knife. Okay, that didn't do shit. Holy crap, is that poison knife still doing damage? Holy crap, is that just gonna keep doing damage? I can just wait him out! I can legitimately just wait him out. Like, how much total damage is this supposed to do? Alright, it does something like 600. I'm just gonna wait him out. Screw this, I don't wanna fight this guy. So, I guess we've hit the first guy, I'm just gonna cheap out. Adjust this camera. I don't like the way it's positioned. I don't like it even more now. Ah, that's okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna cheap this guy out. Yeah.
What would you know? I didn't ask for this.
Does that matter to me? Not in the slightest, man. I'm just gonna poison you to death. This is working. I can oh shit. Wow, that did a lot of damage. This is painfully easy. Wow. Wow. Beast. What is that? I got a Carol rune. Boost effect of temporary transformation. God damn it. I don't get what temporary transformation does to begin with. Okay, at least that guy's dead. That's cool. Let's drop down and get this item. Yes! I don't think I can use this. I do not think I can use this. I don't have what's required to equip it. Yeah, you need a strength attribute of 30. Oh, man. Complete with this ridiculous... Okay. Use of this weapon is equivalent to toting around a mounted cannon, complete with its ridiculous weight, staggering kick, and lavish use of quicksilver bullets into battle. Such a monstrosity was doomed from the start, and indeed its development was cut short. Yet against impossibly gigantic foes, it might be just the thing. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna level up for! I am gonna wield that cannon. I thought it had a quicksilver requirement. It doesn't. That's perfect. Wow, I barely made that. Holy crap, though. I have the cannon. Nice. Alright, time to go down. Any enemies down here? No? Cool. Let's go the way I'm supposed to go. Nope, not this way. That's a shortcut that I haven't unlocked yet. But this way. Where we have snake people. Yep, snake people. What's up, snake person? Not gonna let you poison me. Alright, is there a lantern around here? I thought there was. Is this a shortcut? This is a shortcut. Alright, I'm going to activate that in a moment. There's an item over here I want. Nice. Alright, let's go activate that shortcut. Oh right, this leads to the lantern up top, doesn't it? Antidote? Cool, I'm gonna need more. Ooh, who are you?
Ah, a new face, are you?
You look very dapper.
And an accomplished hunter, it would appear.
You're very dapper looking. What's up?
I am Volta, master of the League.
What's the League?
Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know?
Yeah, I agree.
You've seen enough of these wretched beasts, freakish slugs and mad doctors.
Yeah?
Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League?
Sure.
Yes, commit this to heart. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the League.
Okay. Impurity.
The night brims with defiled scum. Just think. Now you're all set to hunt. Hunt in cooperation with your fellows, your League confederates. No, by the oath of the League, those who bear its rune will see vermin. Vermin writhe deep within all filth and are the root of man's impurity.
Okay.
All. The League exists to expunge. And so... until we are rid of all vermin, this blood do not expect the world to grasp our work. But remember and eat.
Okay, so I actually do have one of these vermin already. Vermin. Where is it? I do have a vermin. There it is. Huh. I don't know how I acquired that, but okay. Alright, let's use this lantern. So, I can do a couple things right now. I can advance towards the snake people. Or, alternatively... Well, we're going to channel Blood Echoes. I need strength.
Farewell.
Anyway, what was I saying? I was saying something important, I think. Yeah, let's just increase the threaded cane. Who cares? Blood gems. Oh, right! Carol runes! I have that new one. A carol rune that transcribes inhuman sounds. This rune, discovered inside the forbidden beast eater, came to symbolize impurity and the oath of the League. Confederates of the League cooperate with hunters from other worlds and hunt to discover vermin. Vermin writhe within filth and are the root of man's impurity. Crush all vermin without hesitation. Yeah, I'm not willing to do that yet. Not really. Alright, did we get anything new over here? Items? I don't think so. I don't think we have anything new. That's fine. Anything new in here? Oh, goddammit, I just threw a poison knife. I can't purchase any of this. Damn. Yeah, I don't think there's anything new there either. So, I say we go to the nightmare zone. Let's do it. Are you ready for some nightmares? Because I'm ready for some nightmares. Here we go. To the nightmare realm. This is not going to go well. Let's see. I don't remember if the Nightmare Realm actually has a lot of physical damage things. Let me check. Charred Hunter Garb. Looks like crap. Plus, it's not as good as what I was wearing earlier. Does have a lot of fire resistance, though. I'm gonna go with a hunter garb, because that has frenzy resistance. And I think I'm gonna need that. Pretty sure I'm gonna need that. Sure, I think I have a decent loadout now. Let's go. To the Nightmare Realm. Oh right, this guy. Somehow I forgot about you. Did you drop anything? Nope, okay. Yeah, I talked about this place a lot, and now we're finally going there. Not sure exactly what the hell I'm about to do about it, but oh well. Because this may be a really bad idea. You're dead, right? Alright. She's not doing too well either. Alright, let's ignore Bagman. I'm not gonna fight him again. Ooh! This guy! I get shards! Nice! Didn't know he was there. This is the dying curse. Alright, I don't have to fight these guys. And I don't want to. But I could use the extra souls, or extra echoes, whatever the hell these are called. Man, how did I get down there that one time? I think I have to go to the Bagman. Damn, I actually will have to fight that guy. All right, Bagman, bring it on. Oh, shit. That was quick. Come on, Bagman. Give me something I can counter. There we go. There we go. Now, see, one of the reasons why you want to go to the Nightmare Place is because they actually have Bloodstone chunks here, which I currently need if I want to upgrade Ludwig's Holy Blade anymore. Oh, god damn, that took so much health! No, you goddamn don't. Holy crap, I almost one-shot that guy. He has way less health than I thought. Alright, now there's one more. I guess I don't need to actually, Oh. Hold on, I want to kill this thing. Hold on, fatty. I'll kill him with a counter, why not? Alright, what did you drop? Yeah, twin stone shards, that's fine. Okay, time to go to the Nightmare Realm. Light Elixir. And... I can't see the god, but he's here. Oh, you're not gonna pick me up and kill me? What the hell? Here we go. Hi there.
Oh, Amygdala.
Yeah, 61. Oh, Amygdala, that's its name.
Have mercy on the poor bastard.
Oh, man, here comes the Nightmare Realm. Dude, I would love mariachi music. It's just that the last time I played mariachi music, I got a copyright strike. So I'm going to try to avoid that for a little while. Yeah, I was recently actually putting videos on YouTube. Yay, because I finally need to get that done. And it turns out by clicking people's links and watching YouTube videos, copyright strikes. Yeah, no kidding. I'm dead serious. Not only that, YouTube doesn't allow you to edit videos that are longer than 2 hours. So I pretty much had to spend all that time encoding it, then uploading it, and then the next day it said, your video got taken down, or you have a copyright claim. The problem is, I don't get a strike on my account, but I do have ads that play on the videos, and I don't monetize my videos. So that's really annoying to me. So I have to take it down, I have to edit it out, and then I have to put it back up. Let's see what that video is. Yeah, I don't know why. But I'm in the Nightmare Realm, or at least I'm on my way there. I'm in the lecture hall now.
What a joy it is to behold the divine. It must be such a pleasure. You're nigh on a beast of the field. But here you are, treading a measure with the gods.
Man, it's not your fault, it's YouTube's fault. I was just surprised that mariachi music is what caused it. Yeah, how are you guys, by the way? Yeah, I don't... I don't know why they do that. It was annoying. Like I said, it didn't cause a takedown or didn't cause a strike on my account, but it did start putting ads on my videos. And I'm not a fan of an ad on a video that I'm not monetizing. Because I usually don't monetize. Oh shit! Hello! What the fuck is that? It's like a slug professor. What the hell is this thing? Oh crap, I missed. I don't remember this thing. It just melted. Dude, I was playing Zombie, and my only thought was, this game is boring the crap out of me. Like, I'm glad it was on PlayStation Plus for free, because if this was a full paid game, I would not have bought it. I can see why it flopped on the Wii U when it launched. I haven't died in Zombie. I'm just really goddamn bored by it. Like, there's practically nothing going on when I play it. And I've been playing for like an hour and 30 minutes. Like, when is the game supposed to get interesting, by the way? I'm glad that I'm not alone on that. Because it was a Wii U launch title, and I remember people saying, it's a mature game on the Wii U, and it's pretty good, and now I'm playing it now, and I'm like, no, it's not. Boring. Holy crap, is that guy spitting stuff at me? Oh, crap, there's a bunch of, like... They're all wearing, like, graduate caps, so I assume that they're all... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah, they're all wearing graduate caps, so I assume that they've all graduated? What the hell are these guys? Oh, crap, I pressed the wrong button. Whip time! Oh, shit, whip, not good. No hits done. Are you serious? Why? The game sucks! Okay, come on. These jerks! They're spitting things, too. I don't like that. They're ripping apart their lecture hall. What the fuck is going on? Oh, there's just this sea of graduate slugs that I gotta kill. Run away! I wanna look at the chat, but I can't because they're spitting things at me too. God damn it. What are they spraying? Oh my god, they have stretchy hands. Oh, god damn it. Oh, he's drinking stuff, too. Oh, screw it. I can just hit these guys with Molotovs. And I just threw one at a wall. Damn it. If they're all bunched together like that, I can just take them out super fast. What am I wasting my time running around for? What are they drinking, by the way? There we go, now they're dead. Huh. I don't know, man. I'm gonna keep playing it, see if it actually gets good, but at the moment, I'm just, like, wondering when the hell the game actually starts. Also, can I just say one thing that I absolutely hate about games like that? Something that drives me up the goddamn wall is you put an item, okay? It's behind a fence. And you have to figure out how to get to it, okay? Zombie does this a lot. The thing is, the fences are low. And they're not barbed wire. They're not chain link fences. They're nothing that's hard to actually climb across. You could legitimately just pull yourself up like 3 feet. And you would be over the fence. But they put an item on the other side. And you can't get that item. Why? Because there's a fence in the way. And you can't climb over it. Or there's a hallway you can go down. But you can't go through the hallway because... Why? Because someone put a washing machine in the middle of it. You can't climb over the washing machine. You can't walk around it. The washing machine is there. And therefore, you are stuck in place. Why can I not just climb over the goddamn washing machine or the 3 foot tall fence? Why do I have to find out some cryptic bullshit puzzle or different route around when the item is right there? I could probably reach through the fence and get it. Even if I couldn't climb over, which is retarded. Why can't I climb over? Augur of Iberides? What the hell is that? Did I pass it? Yeah, I did. Partially summon Iberides. Iberides. Remnant of the Eldritch Truth encountered in Bergenworth. Use phantasms, the invertebrates known to be augurs of the Great Ones, to partially summon abandoned Iberites. The initial encounter marked the start of an inquiry into the cosmos from within the old labyrinth and led the establishment of the choir. Yeah, I know it's a free game for now, but like this is a game that launched as a as Ubisoft's big title on the Wii U. And so my only thought is, a lot of people paid $60 for this, and it's this annoying. Also, I just realized I picked up some items. Not here. Where is it? There was like, here we go. Student uniform. Holy crap, that has a ton of magic resistance. Student trousers. Yeah, if I wanted magic and poison resistance, I'd pick that. Let's see, there should be a couple more doors. What's in here? Any enemies? No, just a chest. Okay. I'm okay with just a chest. I don't think that's challenge. I think that's just bad design. Like, I think... I remember there was a video that was... Conan O'Brien, on his show, before Resident Evil 6 came out, he has a segment called Clueless Gamer, where people bring him a brand new game, and his whole thing is he tries to play it, because he doesn't normally play video games. Or he sits with someone else while they play it, and he asks them questions or tells them what to do. And he did a segment on Resident Evil 6. And he was so frustrated by the fact that if there's a chair in the way of a hallway, he couldn't move past it. Exactly. He's so annoyed because he's like, I'm this big beefy dude, I've got these giant muscles, and I've got this huge gun, I've got a rocket launcher, but there's this chair here and I can't go past it. I have to go around. I don't understand. And that's my response. If something would not be an obstacle in real life, it's not an obstacle in a game, or you're just a lazy designer. If there was a barbed wire on the top of the fence I'm talking about, I would totally understand. But there isn't. There's no reason why I, a guy who can sprint non-stop practically, and have all this cool equipment with me, can't just step over a low fence. Alright, into the Nightmare Realm. Oh shit! Sinister Bell. Okay, something about the Nightmare Realm I just forgot is that this is a PvP area. And the bell-ringing woman who brings enemy players into your world, she spawns automatically. You don't have to do anything to cause her to spawn, unlike normal. So, there we go, bell-ringing woman rings a sinister bell. I gotta kill her quick, because otherwise enemy players are gonna come in and start messing me up bad. Also, I am horribly underleveled for this area. Oh shit, now he's down on all fours. Where is the bell ringing woman? I hope that there aren't that many people playing this right now, because otherwise I am gonna get fucked. Oh, there's an item over there. I want it. Can I drop down to get it? I think so. Yeah, I can. Okay. Lead elixir. Let's see here. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna be the dick. I'm gonna beat them to the punch. Sinister resonant bell. To be totally honest, I'm probably not gonna get matched up with anybody just because of how underleveled I am for this area. Most people going through here are much higher level than I am. Oh! You have shards! Or chunks! Or some- Oh crap, I'm stuck. Well, time to go fight it, dude. Although I am stuck and I'm gonna get spawned in the same spot of Griever 12. Griever 12. Now I need to find Griever 12 and kill him. Alright, he's been through here already. Griever 12, where are you? I don't remember if enemies will attack me. No, enemies don't attack me because I'm evil. He's around here somewhere. He hasn't been down here yet. Where is he? Did he go through the poison? He might have. For freedom! Did he go back to the spawn? Yeah, he did. Oh shit, he's got a co-op partner too. Hold on. Oil urn. Yeah! Molotov! Yeah, eat that! Yes! Yes! I might succeed! At ruining this guy's day! Oh, he's got the same weapon as me, doesn't he? Oh, come on! Nope, I lost. Damn! Damn! He's got green hair and a tiny hat. I'm coming back for you, dude. Stupid green hair and tiny hat. I'll take you down. To be honest, I've never beaten one of these guys before. But I'm gonna keep trying. Let's see here. Oh, fire paper would be awesome. No, I did not lose any of my blood stuff. I did not lose any of my echoes, no. You only lose those if you actually die. If you're summoned as an invader to someone else's world, you need to keep them. You'll notice that when I get summoned as an invader, I have half health. Here we go. Let's do this again. I hope it's the same guy, because I really want to beat his ass. Oh look, there's a dude! Game hacker! Oh my god! He is getting fucked! Bolt paper! Yeah! Bring it! Ow. Oh, are you gonna try to counter me? I'm gonna poison you then. Oh shit! He got the counter. But he did not get the finisher. Bring it on, dude. You're gonna keep trying to counter me, that's fine. fail. He's fast. He is elusive. Molotov, ho! Molotov, ho! Pebble. By the way, his gun sucks. Wow, he wrecked me. Oh, he curtsied. Dick. Man, I'm not good at killing players. I'm really not good at killing players. I need to get better at killing players. In fact, let's pull out the flame sprayer. And let's see, I'm out of oil urns, but do I have any throwing knives? Oh, numbing mist! If I use this, I can prevent people from healing. Let's see here. No, I don't think I have anything else I can really use to screw people up. Yeah, let's just go with that. Alright, let's try this one more time. I'm gonna go for one more kill. I want to get somebody. I want to get my name in the record of Vile Bloods. The game keeps track of who kills the most actual players. And they call them Vile Bloods, and there's actually an entire faction in the game dedicated to wiping them out. You get bounties based on how often a player kills other people. Yeah! Here we go. Let's start out with the numbing mist. What the hell is this? Enter the world of cardiac arrest. Where is he? Is this? Where is he? Let's go back to the start. See if he's there. Nope. No cardiac arrest. Oh, he's fighting beasts! Good news! I hear you fighting beasts. Oh, he's in the poison! No, he's not. You're mine, Dick! Oh, you're using the same weapon as me. Nice. You have good taste in weaponry. Oh shit, I died immediately. Dude, thanks. Oh my god, that sucked. Dude, did you see how much damage he did in one swing? How did he do that? Alright, I'm just gonna try to move on and not invade people's worlds. In fact, I'm gonna try to kill the bell-ringing woman in mine so that I don't get screwed over like that. Damn! No. Primarily, anything that causes me to lose my echoes, I'm gonna count as a death. Because getting killed as an invader has no consequences. Plus, like I said, you start out with half health. Come on. Now, if someone invades me and kills me, yes, that will be counted as a death. Nope. Come back here! Come back here! I need whatever shard you're carrying. Alright, now I can fight this guy. Oh crap, I got two of them on me now. What is with your split jaw? Oh shit! Dude, hit him with fire, they die immediately! Oh shit, that hurt. Hold on. Fire! Fuck. That counts as a death. That sucked. But apparently fire hurts them really badly. So, I'm gonna use fire. Fire looks good. Fire looks like it'll do a good job. Yeah, if you can find me some royalty-free mariachi music. In fact, you know what? I'm gonna search. I'm gonna search. Yeah, I lost him, but I can get him back. If I kill the guy who killed me... Or, look, there it is. There's my blood puddle. If I can get to that, I get my blood echoes back. Give me 1 second, though. I'm going to look to see if YouTube has any royalty-free mariachi music I can play. Let's see here. Create. Let's look at the audio library. Mariachi. There is only one hit for mariachi, and it is 59 seconds long. Did I just spell it wrong and that's why? Mariachi. No, I spelled it correctly. Damn, YouTube only has one thing of royalty-free music that I can use. That is so lame though. Fine, I'll download it. Downloaded and... Oh, that's so loud. Alright, it's set to repeat. That is such a shame, though. Their audio library has a total of one song. Oh crap, I have to kill this thing again, too. I think that's it. Cool. Alright. Burn you oh shit, it can breathe fire! That's cool, I got fire too, man! Oh, goddammit, it's got bolt attacks as well? Bloodstone Shard, that was not worth it. That was not worth getting me killed. Oh, come on! Oh, how did I live through that? Alright, see you later, Captain Moroni. I don't know why I'm still in the Nightmare Realm, because this is terrible. I'm getting murdered left and right. Fuck is this? Oh, it's poisonous! I'm gonna get my echoes back and then leave this place, because I am gonna get completely screwed. Yeah, dude, I know how you feel. I love it when YouTube just gives me suggestions that I can't even read. For a little while, all of my advertisements were in Spanish, which was great for me, because I enjoyed it a lot. Okay, that guy's gonna fall down. I just need to find my echoes. I think I died over here. There he is. Okay, so that guy has my echoes. If I kill him, I get them back. Oh, god damn it! I'm dying already! Yes! Echoes retrieved! I'm gonna kill this asshole for killing me! Did I get him? Nice. How's Quartz Tattoo going? I'm not liking it. I'm really not. He hasn't been on stream recently, and I haven't been able to actually talk to him. I haven't actually caught him on Twitch. Either. I'll send him a whisper at the end of this with the results so far, but I'm not liking it. It doesn't look good to me. I'm not incredibly good at doing things in ink to begin with. But I'll show it to him and I'll see how he likes it. Oh, did I never light that? Holy crap! Alright, I'm getting tired of this one track playing over and over again. That needs to stop. Well, can I level it up at all? Please tell me I can level up.
Very well.
I need more strength. More strength. Oh, I'm so close to level 30! I can get that. I think I can get that many echoes with the cold blood I have. Frenzied cold blood, you. What? Why can't I use this? Why am I not allowed to use any of these?
Farewell,
oh, because I'm in the middle of a dialogue thing. Alright. Sounds good to me. Let's see here. What about this one? Still not enough. I don't think I can get enough from these. Nope. I still need 6,000 more. Damn it. Alright, so where was I before this? I was in the Forbidden Woods. Let's go to the Forbidden Woods. So, lesson learned. Even though I can go to the Nightmare Frontier, I should not go there. Because it's terrible. For me, at least. I need my level up way, way more than what I've currently got. Blah, 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 blah. Words. One more sunflower seeds. Give me these. Oh, that sucks. Hope he feels better soon. I look like an old lady, god damn it. Alright, so I've made it to the snake people. Gotta kill the snake people. Alright, later, man. Yeah, I think I'm only gonna be streaming for like another 30 minutes. I might be back later tonight, but I'll be back with something else. As much as I love Bloodborne, I wanna play something else. I'm not sure what. How long am I streaming for? Yeah, another 30 minutes, probably, and then I'll probably be back way later tonight, but with something else. Oh, the snake balls! I remember I was talking about these things? Well, I finally come across the snake balls. And the snake people. These guys are annoying. I like how the game gives you shiny coins expecting— oh, goddammit, snake ball! Two of them. Two snake balls. Man, I can almost kill them in a single shot. See you later, man. Have a good night. He's gonna turn into a snake person? Unless I can kill him first. I almost have enough for level 30. Level 30 strength. That would be awesome. Because then I can wield the cannon! Once I'm level 30, I can wield the cannon. It'll be amazing. It eats up 10 bullets per shot, but it's a cannon. And it does cannon-like damage, too. Where the hell am I? This is why the game gives you those shining coins, so you can find your way back. Wow, these snake balls are nowhere near as deadly as I remember them being. Alright, I can drop down there, and there's some mushrooms that have magic attacks. Killer mushrooms with magic attacks. Bloodborne. Fuck! Never mind, killed by a snake ball. Damn it. I gotta get back there, though. I spent a bunch of items to get those echoes. I don't want to lose them. Oh, this guy's still around.
Ah, do not forget to cooperate with Confed.
Let's see, what items do I have with poison resistance? I think I'm good on poison resistance. But I would like some more, I would like some more physical damage resistance. Oh, this one improves both. Screw it. Huh. Alright. There we go. Inventory managed. I'm still wearing this stupid looking hood though. I gotta find a replacement for this. Snake people! Cool. New gemstone. Damn it, now I need to find where the guy that killed me is. And I've got no idea. I think they were down here. There's a snake ball. There he is! You can tell by the eyes. Yes! Give me my life back. Give me my echoes back. Nice! Now I have enough to go level up, and I can wield the cannon. Oh god, my throat just now. I can wield the cannon. I can't equip it yet, but very soon, in mere moments, I will be walking around with an actual cannon. Where the hell is the way back? I think it's up here. Yeah, here we go. See, it's a gun. A cannon. 200 base blood tinge damage. But it takes 12 bullets per shot. It requires 30 strength just to wield. But it's gonna be good. It is gonna be good. I think I'll actually end there just when I have the cannon.
Welcome. What is it you desire?
Oh, yeah. No, that's... It says in the description that this weapon sucks. There's a lot of items in Bloodborne and in Dark Souls, for example, that the game very openly acknowledges this is not a very good idea. In the description for this, large prototype firearms fashioned by the workshop heretics, the powder kegs. Use of this weapon is equivalent to toting a mounted cannon, complete with its ridiculous weight, staggering kick, and lavish use of quicksilver bullets into battle. Such a monstrosity was doomed from the start, and indeed its development was cut short. Yet against impossibly gigantic foes, it might be just the thing. It is as dumb to use as it possibly sounds, but I have it now, and I'm going to use it. Because why not? Yeah, there's a lot of items in this game that really suck. I remember a lot of people were complaining when Dark Souls came out about how many people were playing Fashion Souls. Like, they wanted the best-looking armor, but the best-looking armor tended to be kind of garbage. Which is why I'm currently wearing, like, this stupid nun cap. But, see that guy on the bridge? Let's see how much damage we do per shot. I want to find out. Actually, let's kill him and then move on to the guy with the gun. What's up, bitch? This town's finished. I didn't even get to see how much damage that was. He just exploded. Here. I'll sacrifice some of my health for more bullets and we'll kill one of the snake guys with it. I'm tempted to attack this guy. Yeah, it was a lot. But at the same time, was it enough? So let's kill one of these snake people. Let's shoot a snake person with it. 244? God damn it! That's terrible! I do 249 with a leap attack! Well, I should have expected that. I mean, if you look at my stats, my blood tinge is garbage. And this is the... This governs, my bullet damage. Well, that was a waste. I mean, I do have a cannon, and that's cool. Maybe I wasn't close enough? I don't know. All I know is that I don't have enough bullets to actually try again. I'm out. That's it. Yeah, 12 bullets per shot. So I need to find more bullets before I can even try again. Oh, god damn it. Attack. I'm not even doing more damage! What the hell? Why am I not doing more damage? Hold on, what did I do wrong here? Strength. Governing heavy physical weapon attack. Oh. Oh. It only affects this attack. So this should be able to one-shot these guys now. Nope. Apparently not. I don't know what the hell I just wasted all that time on. I can do 547 with a single swipe. And if I don't charge it, how much do I do? 283. I guess if I stab, I can do okay. Oh, come on, Snake Man! Oh shit, he has a lot of health. I'm throwing pebbles at you. Fight me! Yeah, I don't have enough bullets to even try. That is such a shame. Oh well. Well, I think I'm going to be done for now. I'll be back later tonight. Maybe playing this, probably playing something else though. Because there's a bunch of games that I've really wanted to play that I just haven't yet. I've got the new Tomb Raider. I've got Far Cry 4, which I've barely played at all. Alien Isolation, which is a game that I've played a bit of, but I've never finished. So, I've got a couple choices that I want to play. So, I'm going to finish up with this. I'm going to exit game like this so that the game doesn't yell at me next time I start it up. And I'll see you later, man. Thanks for watching. It's been fun. Oh, fuck that. No, I'm not playing Destiny. I own Destiny. I hate it. I hate it with a passion. It's another one of those games that is just... Destiny is so beautifully polished. It's got such nice-feeling first-person shooter gameplay. And then they mar it and ruin it with a... Diablo 3 style loot system. And they even added something for microtransactions that slightly increases your chance of getting stuff. GTA Online? I've got that. I could play that. It's a fun game. I might play that. I don't know. I'll have a decision made by the time I get back, but for right now, I'm just gonna head out and get some food. Hang out with some family. See you later, man. I can play GTA Online, that'd be fun.